As we hunt the bunny shoals of herring. It was on a fair and a pleasant day, out to be Yarmouth Harbour I was faring, as a cabin boy on a sailing lugger, for to hunt the bunny shoals of herring. Oh, we left the home grounds in the month of June, and for canny shields we soon were bearing, with 100 grand of the silver garments that we taken from the shoals of herring. Now the work was hard and the hours were long, and the treatment sure it took some bearing, and I used to sleep standing on my feet, and I dream about the shoals of herring. Now you're a man, Keg, you're a fisherman, and you're learning all about seafaring. That's your education, scraps of navigation, as you hunt the bunny shoals of herring. The stormy seas and the living gales, I earned the gear that I was wearing. Sailed 10,000 miles, caught 10 million fishes, as we hunted for the shoals of herring. And it's light and
have you heard the fella flute up from the town of Ballymahon? The times are going hard with him, in fact the man was broke. So we just sent out a notice to his neighbours one and all, as to how he'd like the company that evening at a ball. When writing out, he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a hat of his convenient to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for battle in the floor. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, hopping in the middle like a heron on a cradle, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Philip Luther's ball? There was Mr. Dennis Doherty, who kept the running dog. There was little Crooked Paddy from the Tyrolocket Bog. Boys from every barony and girls from every yacht, and the beauty from Miss Brady's and the private ass and cart. Along with them came Bouncer Mrs. Cafferty. Little Mickey Mulligan was also to the fore. Rose Suzanne and Margaret were Rafferty, the Flora Valley Bunyan and the pride of Petrovore. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, up and in the middle like a heron on a griddle, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Phil the Fluther's ball? First little Mickey Mulligan got up to show them how, and then the winded Cafferty gets out and takes a bow. I could dance you off your feet, so she is sure as you were born, if you'll only make the piper play the hare was in the corn. Phil plays up to the best of his ability, the ladies and the gentlemen begin to do their share. Faith then, Mick, 'tis you that has agility, and we got a Mrs. Cafferty, you're leaping like a hare. With the toot on the flute and the twiddle on the fiddle, up and in the middle like a heron on a griddle, up, down, hands around, crossing to the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety at Phil the Fluther's ball? Philip Luther tipped the wink to little Crooked Pat. I think it's very time to see for passing round the hat.